Cultivate themselves in a way that is like adequately adapted for the outside world, but not like clones of everybody.
I think Newgate's discussion style classes are going to be a big plus going into college, knowing like how to talk with people and listen to other viewpoints and stuff.
I'll never forget my friends or my teachers. I'll never forget the environment, what it's like to feel like you're always on a team, support from your friends.
I've been at Newgate for 4 years.
And I think it's about 12 or 13 years.
For 2 years. For 2 years in high school and 3 years in elementary school.
I've been here for 3 years.
For 5 years.
For 8 years now.
This is my first and my only year at Newgate.
I think I've been at Newgate 14 years. Kind of losing count though.
I'm going to Florida State University.
I'm going to New College.
I'm going to Franklin College in Switzerland.
I'm going to Savannah College of Art and Design in Savannah, Georgia. And
I'm going to Florida State University.
I'm going to the University of New Hampshire.
I'm going to the University of West Florida in Pensacola.
I'm going to Wesleyan College in Connecticut.
I'm going to Hampshire College in Massachusetts.
I interned in Art and Frame of Sarasota, and that really helped me to understand that I don't just have to be an artist. I can work in retail, or I can work in management, or I can do other things and still enjoy them.
I want to thank all the teachers I've had, all the students at Newgate, and my parents.
It's nice to be out in the wilderness and not in the city next to skyscrapers and buildings.
everyone here.